Hello students, good morning. This class is for class 4 English literature class, and today we are going to do chapter 12, that is Pip and the Convicts exercise, understanding the text. Okay, first of all you need to do this new words as your synonyms. Okay, word means you will write it in your copy and do memorize this, and then come to understanding the text. Pip stole the file from the forge and food from the pantry. What did the convict do as Pip went near him? This question's answer you will get on page number 70. Page number 70, okay, here. As soon as Pip approached the man, he snatched the food and file from him. Up to this will be answer of question number 2. Now question number 3. What use did convict make of the file? Here, number 3's answer you will get on page number 71. You have to write like this: convict took out the file and began to rub it on the iron fetters he was wearing. Now you come to question number 4. The convict was lucky enough to leave his country for Australia. What sort of work was Pip made to learn? Pip was made to learn. This answer also you will get on page number 71. Pip was made to learn the art of smithy. Number 6. Pip dreamt of receiving high education and becoming a gentleman. Number 7. I'm not doing it here. Number 8. Where was Pip's benefactor settled at that moment? Australia. You will write this answer in full statement, that Pip's benefactor settled at that moment in Australia. Okay. Now you come to your next question. What for was Pip sent to London? Who financed his upbringing there? You will write the answer as Pip was sent to London here. Look here. Where he was to receive the benefit of first class education under able tutors. And next part of the answer is the unknown benefactor. Okay. So this much you will do for your question answer. Now come to the next portion. Here, true, false, you will do it as your homework, do it yourself, and then come to vocabulary. Look for means search for, in the meanwhile, during this period. Slip away, go away unnoticed, get rid of, be free from, give up means leave. Okay, after doing this, come to the next portion, sentence formation. The man looked for Pip. Here the man looked for Pip. You have to make this sentence in past tense form, okay? Next answer, the convict snatched the things bought by Pip. Next, he started eating the food greedily. Next, he began. Past form of begin is began to rub the chain. And the last one is he left for Australia in a ship. Now, next one. Write each set of words in alphabetical order. Alphabetical order means here this red words, you have to arrange this in alphabetical order. First one I have solved for you, and remaining you will do it with your own. File, hammer, anvil, billow. Here, This anvil starts with A in the first, then B, below, next. After this comes F, file, and then H, hammer. Like this, all you have to do the matching. Okay, students. From this chapter, we are doing this much and this much for today's class. Do prepare and practice this much. If you get any problem anywhere, ask me. I will try to solve it. Bye-bye.